This is a 1969 Hot Wheels automatic lap counter. It's a cool device reminiscent of a control tower at a racetrack where laps and stats are recorded during an event. The instructions are straightforward. Basically, lap numbers must face oncoming cars. These counters worked great back in 1969. Trouble is, most of them malfunction now. The ones column usually works fine, but the tens column, well, it doesn't work. Last summer I had two young guys running a 1969 Hot Wheels Supercharger race set. You can imagine the uproar when a 5-lap lead vaporized into a 5-lap deficit as the tens column misfired. Here's the problem. After 40 plus years of storage, a small piece of retaining plastic on the swing arm has fatigued and no longer works properly. The quick fix only requires a small rubber O-ring, about the size of your little finger. Most hardware and automotive centers carry them. Take your automatic lap counter and slide the O-ring over the swing arm. From the base of the swing arm, take it all the way up to the little plastic retainer. Slide it into place here, and now the plastic retainer is reinforced. And the result is, a properly functioning tens column again. Nice and easy. So how do you store an automatic lap counter? The best position is located at an opening in the ones column. And it's colored white, right here. This puts the little plastic retainer at rest. And this corresponds with the zero mark in the ones column. So you can store the lap counter with it reading 30, 40, or any number ending in zero. So there you have it, the 1969 Hot Wheels automatic lap counter. With a quick fix, it can still work and it's still fun.